It's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it's just trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be. Really? Here, take this bag of supplies. Well, there's the occasional wolf pack or stray. Other than that, watch your footing. In these winter, honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery. Perhaps one day.
Honored to see you again.
Keep an eye out for wolves, if you're...
I did. Strange days when the monk... They're not... Some folk who make the trip leave them... I like to spend time up here. Walk the steps. Meditate on the emblems. Doesn't... When I bag some game along the way.
Honored to see you again, my Thane. Your sword and your shield. Thank you. Long life to you, Thane. Honor to you.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar. Huh? Just a pilgrim. Walking the steps, meditating on the emblems. I make this trip every few years. Until next time.
What do you need, my Thane? What do you need, my Thane? What do you need, my thing? Long life to you. Long life to you. I am your sword and your shield.
So, a dragonborn appears. This moment in the turning of the age. First, let us see if you truly are Dragonborn. Let us. Hist of your voice. Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to Hyroth. I am Master Arngeir. Now, tell me, Dragonborn. Why have you come here? Well, we are here to guide you in that You are not the first. There have been many of the dragon blood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift. Whether you are the only dragonborn of this, you are the only one that has been revealed thus far. You have shown that you are. But do you have the discipline and temper? Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth.
Long life to you, Roll.
The second word in unrelenting force. Roll means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply. Roll. Power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding. rope. Your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear. Use both words if you can. Use both hoose and row. Together they will make the shout. Well done. Again. You learn quickly. Once more. Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori.
What do you need, my thane?
We will now see how you learn a completely new shout. Master Bori will teach you wood, which means whirlwind. Approach Master Bori and he will gift you his knowledge of wood.
What do you need? Honored.
We will see how quickly you can master a new shout. Master Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori?
Rex!
The others do not speak. Their voice. Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
Rex!
I am your sword and your shield.
Your quick mastery of a new thume is... You are now ready. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Winko. Remain true to the way of the voice.
Five.
When your voice can open the path, you will know you are ready to speak to him. He was a great... After the disaster, he finally came to realize that the gods had punished the Nords for their arrogant and blasphemous misuse of the voice.
What do you need, my Thane?
You there! You're the one they call Dragonborn! Your lies fall on deaf. You shall. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall
Long
bear
life
witness.
To you,
None shall stand to oppose him.
What was that?
Over here! Somebody! I shall not fall!
If you beat up my sister, Sissel, I won't tell.
I only take real coin.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
People say there's someone in Riften that can... But sate that appetite, huh? I'll show you to your room, right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
If you've got some business in Rory, not yet, and with most of... And of course, as the war drags on, and the best we can hope for, a swift end to the conflict. Yes, that's right. Most of this I purchased while my comrade... Back then, nothing would grow here, and so the land was worthless. Now, thanks to the hard work and the God's blessing... Sorry, I don't mean to be rude, but Juan's the one who deals with people. I'm afraid I lost my charm years ago.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling all right? I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
I am your sword and your shield. I am your sword and your shield.
Welcome to the Moorside. If you need any... Rogar's house? It's a real pity about his wife and kid. Most folk won't go near it now for fear it's cursed. Rogar claims it was a hearth fire. Some folks say Rogar started it himself. That's what they say. See, he's living with Alva now. That started the day after the fire. It ain't right moving in with a new love the day after your kin die like that. Aye. Our Jarl would sure like to know if he did, though. Might even pay to find out. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. Slow. Few enough reasons to pass through Morthal before the war's... Now, well, let's just say the front door to... Lurbuck? Fancies himself a bar. If I had any customers, I'd be worried about him annoying them. But, well, look around. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. I'll show you to your room, right this way. Until next time. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
What can I... It's a fine day with you around. Lead the way.
I am your sword and your shield.